In the spring, taking on Jordan Land in the second round of the D2 to championship bracket. Braden Faulkner to KJ Peoples, who makes the impressive one-handed catch. Gets some extra yardage for a first down right there. Then it's Peoples with another good catch. He's in mid-season form right now, this time for a China Spring touchdown. Cougars, however, trailing, but Faulkner gets it to Sebastian Trevino for the go-ahead touchdown. Cougars, they win by one, 19-18, advancing to the quarterfinals.